A man was stabbed while using an ATM on Armory Street in Springfield this morning. It happened around 6 a.m. at a plaza near the state police barracks. Springfield Police Captain Brian Keenan told 22 News the victim was cut on his hand and slashed on his back during that struggle. The suspect is described as a Hispanic man around 5'11". He was wearing a blue hoodie at the time of the attack. If you have any information, call Springfield Police.